Thank you very much. The next piece that we want to play for you guys is something that's going to feature one of the members of the group. Now, as you can imagine, five people traveling together all year long, we get a little competitive sometimes, and we have our solos that we want to play and stuff. But one thing was made clear when we had our trombone player, Domingo, join the group, and that was that he wanted to have the very first solo of the night. So it must be a trombone player thing, I don't know. But he really wanted to play this solo, and it's a great one. This is a piece that was written by a virtuoso trombone player in 1903. That trombone player's name was Arthur Pryor. And this guy was so amazing at the trombone that he had to resort to writing his own trombone solos because everything else was too easy for him. And they always ended up being like theme and variation type pieces, probably so that he could show off more. I don't know. Because the theme and variations, it starts out with a beautiful theme like this one. Many of you probably recognize that as the Bluebells of Scotland. And this is a theme in variations, which means that as the piece progresses, it gets more and more difficult as it goes along. And our definition of virtuoso is somebody who makes something difficult sound easy. And that's what Domingo's about to do for you. This is Bluebells of Scotland. Thank you. All right, man.